Today I'm going to show you how we add both with and without regrouping. So if we have a problem like 25 plus 13, the first thing we would do is have the students build each of the numbers. So we would use our Unifix cubes, and these each represent 10, to make 25, and then a second set of cubes to make 13. The next step would be to have the students put together the 10s and the 1s. And so they would be able to see that we have 3 10s and 8 1s. Let's try this problem without cubes. So if we wanted to add 25 plus 13, we would have the students break apart the numbers into 10s and 1s. So 25 would be broken up into 20, or 2 10s, and 5 1s. And 13 would be broken up into 10 and 3 1s. The next thing we would have the students do is add together the 10s, and then add together the 1s. And then once they put the 10s and the 1s back together, they would have their answer of 38.